see your face, to hear your voice, and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. Think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands in mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. Now my heart can rest and I will search no more. You made me better today. Today. My heart is wings. Oh, you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today.
Better and I ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't wanna spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, the earth's gonna shake, but I'll be a shelter through the wind and the rain, and we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll build this love.
Kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build this love from the ground up, the worst of a better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad, we'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love from the ground. It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do.
Unless it can be.
That I see you, you won't be surprised. It happens every time, it's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, said hello, just did something to me. And I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You took the breath out of my
mouth. Please be seated. First, I'd like to begin by welcoming everyone and thanking each and every one of you for being here on this most happy of days. There's no accident that each of you are here. And today, each of you were invited to be here because you represent someone important in the individual and collective lives of Barrett and Amber. Who gives Amber to be here? Who makes the world a beautiful and magical place? A person to whom you share a bond so special that it transcends normal relationships and becomes something so pure and so wonderful that you can't imagine spending another day of your life without her. were Barrett and Amber. That happened about 12 years ago when they met while working together and became friends. I know these two care for each other and love each other deeply. And I feel privileged to be here today among all of you as a witness of their commitment to a lifetime of love for one another. This now, is, in the eyes of God, completes this family, not only for Barrett and Amber, but for Brianna and Anchor as well. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for this day, and we thank you for this couple that's come before you to pledge their love, to be married, and to be wed. We pray now that you have blessed this marriage and this holy bond, and that you have continued to bless them. Give them patience throughout the years. Bless their children, Lord, that they will be understanding and kind and understand what it means for mommy and daddy to love each other. And Lord, we just pray that you'll go about your business as you see fit here today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Dearly beloved and honored guests, we are gathered together here to join Barrett and Amber as a union of marriage. This contract is not to be entered into lightly, but thoughtfully and seriously, and with a deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. To love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others, and holding only unto her forevermore. Amber, do you take Barrett to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him forevermore? Barrett and Amber will now exchange rings as a symbol of love and commitment to each other. Rings are a precious metal. They are also made precious by you wearing them. Your wedding rings are special. They enhance who you are. They mark the beginning of your long journey together. Your wedding ring is a circle, a symbol of never-ending love. It is a seal of the vow you have just taken to love each other without end. Barrett, place the ring on Amber's third finger of your left hand and your left hand. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else, with this ring, I do wear. Amber, please place the ring on the third finger of your left hand and the left hand. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else, with this ring, I leave you. To make your relationship work, we'll take love. Continue to date each other. Take time to show each other that you love, that your love and marriage grow stronger with time. It will take trust to know that you are in, that in your hearts, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn to grow together. It will take loyalty to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future holds or may bring. And it will take a commitment to hold true to the journey you have both led today. Let us pray. Lord, may Barrett and Amber cherish one another for a lifetime. May their love continue to blossom and grow in ways that form a strong foundation on this marriage, that they may each be up each other's companion and comfort through whatever may come. May they weather any storm with fair and understanding hearts, keeping their love filled promise to honor, respect, and love. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of South Carolina, and before our Almighty God, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forward and live each day in peace. Let you may kiss your mouth. I am pleased to present you with Mr. and Mrs. Barrett Lee.
still my love, my love. Can't take my eyes off you, even if I wanted to. I swear I'm staring at heaven, holding you here tonight, watching all the stars align. I wanna stay for forever. Yeah, the sky could be falling, the world could unravel, but you'll still be safe in my arms. Oh, ain't no way nobody gonna steal my love, my love. No way, no how, no never. My heart is yours forever. If I couldn't call you mine, then baby, you know I don't want no one. My car, my clothes, my money, take it all, but there ain't nobody gonna steal my love, my love, my love, my love, my love. Ain't nobody gonna steal my love. Tattoo your name on me so I can wear.
Thinking about our younger years, it was only you and me. We were young and wild and free. Now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down that road before. That's over now. Keep me coming back for more. Baby, you're all I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I find it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all that I need. And I find it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
Slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, to the left,
it's all back down,
back up this time, cha-cha again, cha-cha now y'all, cha-cha again, turn it up now, slide to the right, slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it up.
One, I wanna have some fun. Hold me in the room, my dad. I'm riding the hoop. You know we go.
Oh! Man, don't make no fool of ourselves, man.
Then I'll face it.
We better be the first problem. They came up with the biggest of all.
This is now, this is what